Hello everybody, welcome back to another Heroes of the Storm video. I've just decided to start with Heroes of the Storms tonight. We'll see if we switch off and do something else. Exactly. Blue, red, where are you, and why did you not expect that I was going to do this first time? So first things first though, Farticus, have you had a wonderful, happy Thanksgiving? I did. Although I noticed that I'm getting older because of the fact that I couldn't eat as much food this year as I normally can. I had a turkey leg, maybe that's an exorbitant amount of food, I don't know. I had a turkey leg, I had mashed potatoes, cranberry sauce, we had some mezzo mix, some German soda that I got from a local store. We also had some of that, sparkling apple cider. It was a good day. And then we had some pie. I didn't even eat very much pie. I had a couple pieces and I'm like, I'm out. Don't make me tank. Oh. You just gotta be kind, talk everybody up, and then they love it. we can be happy still.
Yes, agreed.
I'll still take it. I'm still happy not to play tank. Yeah. Gain attack speed, bounce, damage. I'm gonna do poke. Okay, I'm in Discord. No pressure to jump over there. But. Oh, do you know what that's for?
No.
Neither do I. Maybe.
I think I remember you like sitting on that couch with a string of hair. You put it down, but then some other people found it in your spot, and it just got lost.
Nope, I don't remember that. But you can set it there if you like, and I'll try to take care of it later. That's what happens when they have two conversations going on at the same time. Okay. Feather Mist is still looking at his talents, it looks like. Okay, this Li Ming has got to go. That better not have been your wall, Farticus. Okay, I won't play as aggro.
Join the Valkyries for a moment. No harm shall come to this world.
No more diving in. I'm just gonna queue. Oh, I can't believe I missed. Tell me which queen. I'm gonna assume that the heal is off cooldown. Yep, that's what's been happening to me. Yeah, he can charge their walls. We just have to poke at him from afar. He is getting a lot of damage on getting in there. I feel like Witch Queen is doing her best to try and keep the tank alive.
Death deters no daughter of Skobo.
I don't feel like I've gotten many heals from her.
Yes, agreed.
Oh, maybe she's just going straight into the middle. None of us can seem to touch the Li Ming. She's getting free damage. We're not out of this yet. He's trying to walk away. Yeah, I think most of the healing is going towards the tank, for better or worse. Kicking butt, I'm doing the damage there, part of this stuff. healer is winning the game. Okay, tank's gonna come back out. You got out, sir. Let's see. Pierces and casts his blinding light. That could be good if I can actually get anything hit. She healed me. I'm just so happy she healed me. No, don't look into that, please. I have that I can go to. I'll get that for you. Get back, Farticus. Oh, Farticus. That stupid range. Yeah, stand behind her. Stand behind her. Then she can't, there's nothing to complain about. Okay, my Valkyrie can silence if I can get a good connection. Hey! I haven't died the most. To be fair, Genji's only died twice. I thought he would have died more with some of it. Well, we had a good push there in the middle. Ariel's the only one left. Yeah, why are they not attacking the building? Okay, well maybe I should play me instead of Feather Mist. Man, too many times where Diablo just picked off one of us and then just died. I did not deserve an upvote. I also have to say that I think because Blaze was new, a lot of the healing went to him instead of him being, you know, healed for so long. I see. I can only stand in front of her for so long to get heals. I'm sorry. For a second, I thought you were trying to protect her from herself. But no, you're saying trying to get heals. I wonder if she had gotten to the point where she was working on the... If you get the full bar, then you have more capacity for a bigger heal. But first game. I have to say, like 2 days ago, I had a bunch of losses. And then yesterday evening, I had like 3 or 4 wins in a row. And it felt good. Move that. That way everything is on the wrong. Well, Lemon Hawk, are you going to heal or am I? Okay, I guess. Farkas, what kind of team is this? We got somebody who doesn't even know how to play KT. He's our main damage dealer. I'm Malfurion. You cannot go on the offensive. You have to play defensive. Or we are going to lose. Who do they have? Deathwing, Artanis, Brightwing, Diablo, Kel'thas. So they have a KT and an Artanis that's going to get up. Definitely does a decent amount of damage as well.
The battle begins in 10 seconds.
They have a lot of CC. How dare you? How dare you, good sir? Dare you say something mean and rude and insensitive as that? Yeah. save the guy who probably took Gambit. Paying so close attention to everybody else that I'm not seeing the firebomb get spread. You guys, you gotta stop spreading the firebomb.
Let me guess, you've done this before. You must tend to your wound.
Sleep.
Good work, friend.
There you go, you get a slow heal. You're welcome. Kill the KT! I have no mana for heal.
Choose a talent.
Nice work, kid.
Killing spree.
Okay, going for the incredibly slow heals.
Oh,
strong man.
Should have come up with the get that
mayhem.
Goal.
The angels smile at you. Double kill.
You have forced my trap the attack.
Since I'm always out of mana.
Well done, my sir.
Thanks for the
pick. And we don't have any tanks, so everybody back the heck up. Nope, okay. Oh, now I'm coming back.
I'm here.
Glad to hear it.
Happy Turkey Day.
Turkey.
Gobble. Oh, yeah, I was taking a nap.
That's okay. I guess you're allowed to do that.
Yeah, we were busy preparing for Thanksgiving, and yeah, we had to do a bunch of cleaning and rearranging each other.
Go away from me, you idiot.
Oh, your mouth. You're forced in the mouth.
I was forced in the mouth.
His heels are so bad.
I'm doing okay. I'm healing as much as them, right? But,
Yeah, because his heals are like, it's opposite of what most people want to do. It's like, okay, I threw a heal on you, stop fighting, and let it get some hit points on you before you go back in. Kind of.
Well, our Rainer died twice and left the game.
You think it was a rage quit?
I've been seeing a lot of people quit lately. And it's kind of stupid.
Oh, you almost died to a Bretwing.
Nah. There's no almost about it. Kill somebody! Preferably not me.
There is strength in your heart. Call
Mr. No-Balls. Also, the last two games we've had people who don't know how to play their characters. Somebody who did Blaze so I didn't have to do Maze, and I said thank you, and then when the timer ran out, he said I've never played Blaze before.
Okay. Oh, that's unfortunate.
And then Mr. Noble is like, I know KT is really awesome and good, but I've never played him before. And then now we have Arena who's left the match.
Oh, I wonder if it's a sign of newish people playing.
Oh, I 100% think it's a sign.
Because I feel like I have seen people with like really low numbers playing.
I got polymorphed, so it lowered my armor, and then I got an Artanis ult on me. Yeah, we were doing good until Rainer left, and now we just don't have the damage. Also,
the AI. Yeah, it's pretty rough.
Good game. At least this was over. Now the blues here part just get serious about being in chat.
Articus didn't wanna.
We will fight again.
Like to Tom, no, he doesn't have much important stuff to say. But Blue! Alright, I gotta join because Blue might say something.
Oh, I don't doubt it, Articus. I do not doubt it.
The KT.
Yeah, it's the people who quit, the people who don't know how to play it. It definitely shows a lot more in a round, that's for sure. Well, that's going to be it. That's our short video. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos. And as always, make sure you're having yourself a wonderful day. Bye.